be ashamed of yourself, frightening him like that when he came to you for help.